this time, too?
It's not like you're any better. All you're good at is English.
I'd rather that than be bad at every subject.
Even your Japanese is questionable at best, Ryuichi.
What's questionable is whether you're really even a human.
Damn.
Good comeback, huh?
Let's discuss this with our fists.
Bring it.
Will you two stop it?
Okay.
So Lucent, am I able to find people off the streets? Okay, that was weird. I think I fixed it.
way. Wanna get going?
So something happened to his leg?
That's the key to this place. You get to lock up from now on. I can't keep waiting for you to come home. Don't start any fires, okay?
Lucent, can I start a fire? Tell me how to start a fire right now. There's lyrics to this song? What the hell? When was there lyrics? Holy crap, it's good.
I can feel it.
Oh,
I didn't even know there was lyrics to this. I mean, that's cool and all, but, like, when you want to show off lyrics...
Oh. And... finished. Let's head back.
Yep. How do I become one with this female, Lucent? Give me details.
Open your textbooks.
Help me. I guess soulmate.
None of these posts are any good. Everyone's just bitching about their parents or their boyfriends. There ain't even a hint of a hint about a new palace.
We can't get everything online. Finding a post with a name and location is asking a lot.
Guess we just gotta find one ourselves then.
Are you seriously suggesting we look for a target that even the police have overlooked?
Yeah, you're right. We should probably just hold off till exams are done with, huh? We can wait and see for a little longer, then worry about coming up empty-handed if it happens.
Oh. This place is off limits, you know.
We'll get out of here once we're done chatting. Anyways, what's Miss Council President want with us?
The troublemaker, the center of gossip, and the infamous transfer student. Interesting combination.
Great way to start a conversation.
By the way, it seems as though you got to know Mr. Kamoshida pretty well.
Yeah, you know, he's only been here a month or so.
I heard Mr. Kamoshida used a volleyball team member to spread details of your past record. Don't you hate him? Mr. Kamoshida, I mean.
What's all this about? My friend here's an upstanding guy.
I don't mean to offend. Many students have been shaken up by what happened with Mr. Kamoshida. The The rumors about that odd calling card-esque posting aren't going away either.
I didn't expect someone like you would care about that tactless stuff, Nijima-senpai.
I don't know that it was tactless. Anyways, we done here. We can't leave if you keep talking to us.
Doichi.
I understand my position. Being forced to deal with this horseplay.
Horseplay?
Ah, yes, by the way. It's been decided that this place will be closed off due to the incident. I heard some people are coming up here without permission, after all. I'm sorry to have interrupted you.
What was that about?
She's on to us. That girl seems rather sharp. We should be cautious of her.
She really pisses me off. But a pain in the ass.
That reminds me. Study hard. Especially you, Ryuji. There are bound to be traps that will need to be solved with brains. Keep in mind that everything you do in your daily lives has an impact on your abilities.
True. Studying won't be so bad if we just think of it as helping us prepare to be phantom thieves.
I guess you got a point. But man, it's just so lame. I was all fired up about helping people, not about studying.
Well, I do have somewhere interesting to show you beforehand. You guys did originally promise to help me out with my mission, after all.
Huh? Mission?
Follow me.
What are you bringing us here for?
Just do as I told you.
All right, I've got the Phantom Aficionado website up. Now what?
Look for a post with a full name in it.
I already said there's no info on any big shots, don't you remember? But man, people actually go put someone's real name on here. That's some scary shit.
You won't listen to what I say. No, wait, there's no name on this one.
Someone's badmouthing me in online chat rooms. This one's got a name.
Ignore those. Aren't there any posts about more serious trouble?
I don't know what to do about my ex who's stalking me. His name is Natsuhiko Nakanohara. It says he's a teller at City Hall.
A government worker stalking someone?
That should be a suitable target. All right. Now get the meta-nav ready.
We're just gonna jump right into a palace? Fine by me.
Hey! What happened to all that talk of unanimous decision? What do you think we should do?
That's what I'm talking about!
Okay then, let's go!
We need a name and a place, right? So the name is...
Actually, we don't need a location this time. Just enter exactly what I say. The key word is... Mementos.
Huh? What are you trying to pull?
Just listen to me. It should work. I think.
Ah, jeez. That again? Mementos, was it?
Candidate found.
We got a hit?
Just as I thought.
Yeah, it... Internet keeps dropping, I don't know why.
Everyone disappeared. It kind of feels like I'm walking on air.
Is this that Nakanohara guy's palace?
That's half right, but half wrong. This is a type of palace, but it's different from the normal ones. Come on, let's head down. The shadows here lurk underground. I don't quite understand why. It may be because they're drawn to something.
Underground? How are we going to get there?
How? You use it every day on your way to school. Follow me!
Wait up, cat!
Yeah.
What is this place? Wait, our clothes changed?
The shadows know we're here?
Since the moment we stepped in.
You should have told us!
We're still safe right here. I've come to investigate a number of times. Shadows never come up to this floor. But it's a different story once you go down. This place is simply teeming with them.
More importantly, what is this Mementos? It's about time you start explaining.
Mementos is everyone's palace.
Oh. Huh?
What do you mean, everyone's?
A palace as grand as the previous castle only forms when a person's wishes are extremely distorted. So instead of many individual palaces, the general public has one gigantic shared palace. That's where we are now. Mementos.
Now that you mention it, this place feels a bit different from Kamoshida's palace.
When you say shared, you mean they're all put together? Even though they're just strangers?
Think of it as the collective unconscious. No, never mind. You wouldn't understand that.
So what you're saying is, using this place, we can even change the hearts of people who don't have a palace?
Correct. The steps to do so are slightly different, though.
But this place looks pretty huge. Are we gonna be able to get around just by walking?
It seems the time has finally come. Morgana, transform! Come now, Panther. Ladies first.
A car?
No way!
Sorry, I'm back.
This comes from the way cognition materializes in the It's not dissimilar to how you guys transform.
You turning into a car is totally different than our clothes changing.
For some reason, cats turning into buses is an extremely widespread cognition among the general public.
Why a bus, though?
No idea.
Wait, why didn't you do this at the castle?
I would have if I could, but that castle was cramped. There were tons of stairs, and no way this fits on top of a chandelier.
Hey, Skull! Ladies first!
Hey, stop pulling me! Oh, that's dangerous!
Panther, please be gentle!
All aboard. Let's go.
Why are you all just sitting back there? I'm a car, remember? I'm not going anywhere unless someone drives me.
You can't drive yourself?
Do you know how to drive?
Oh my god.
Safety first, okay?
You'd better not smash up my beautiful face. You hear me?
All right then, we'll leave the driving to you.
Now start the engine. You can't drive if it's not running.
Jeez, what a pain. Where's the key to this thing?
Why would you need a key? There's a switch just down next to the steering wheel. That tickles. Lower.
You love how he just opened that door and just never shut it?
There. That feels so good.
Is that Purin I hear?
Don't underestimate my meowdery engine.
What's wrong with this? What? Nothing's wrong with this. Don't worry about it. Like, you can't feel a thing, right? This poor cat's gonna wake up with trauma.
Thank you so much for the follow.
Lindsay CL19. I hope you enjoyed the cat smash in the face. I can let me pet your cat. Is that okay? Why? What's wrong with it? Why not? Why? Give me a good reason. The cock block.
What is this? Now's our chance to come. Go!
You're mine.
We're done here. Let's go.
Nice work.
Am I too strong?
Okay.
A stylish victory.
Whoa.
Grumble, grumble, grumble.
Who are you?
Are you that stalker?
She's my property. Right, I can do whatever I want with her. It's not like she didn't treat me like a plaything. What's wrong with me doing the same?
You can't treat someone like shit just because they did it to you. What a load of crap. We're gonna change the hearts of all the bastards like you.
There are millions of people far worse than me. What about Matarame? He stole everything from me, but you're letting him off the hook?
Matarame? What the hell's this guy going on about?
Get ready. Here he comes.
Get shit on. Oh, damn.
Now or never, right? Go. Yeah.
Get shit on.
Nice going, Skull. Words aren't getting through.
Do it.
This'll end it.
You're still standing? Rate that out of 5.
It's a step forward.
Give it a 10.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I couldn't stop obsessing. Not after this person I trusted used me and then disposed of me.
Hold on. Are you talking about that guy you mentioned earlier? Matarame?
I was afraid of being thrown away